Okay, hello everybody, it's Cooper Yu back for another video on... And we are tackling the Layer Cake Desert. Cake Desert. Layer Cake. Okay, we're gonna be getting through half of this world. And there'll be another part that gets through the other half of this world. And it should be up shortly. There should be a whole lot of videos coming up. Oh, and if you haven't... If you don't know, I have been live streaming just a tad. It looks a lot better than the older live streams, but you should check them out. I plan to do one at least Saturday night. I'm not sure about Friday anymore. I haven't done one on Friday yet, but I hope to have that as a regular thing on Friday. How am I going to get out of here? Oh, right here. That's easy. Ooh, I need that. Come down. Please come down. Yes, that's right. Yeah, I'm definitely down. Thank you. Do you guys remember that Star Fox video I was going to release at one point? It kind of didn't go through. That video was terrible. Oh, crap. Okay, I've got halfway through, so at least I got that little flag. I probably need to turn them off. There's my volume. Is that too loud? Okay. Is this okay? Oh, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. Sorry about that. I really apologize. This is a brand new mic. I'm just getting used to it. You really don't have to do this if you want to. This is just basically take. Ooh, we got a bite. Where did that come? Oh, I get it now. Okay, never mind. I remember. It's been a long time since I've played this game. Have a good time. Cause I'm not helping. If you do that, I think you'll get like extra or something like that. I really don't do them. Okay, I'm gonna make sure my game audio. I probably need to Just a tad. There we go. Right, good. Sorry, but audio adjustment. Oh, now that was my second reaction time. Right? If I had a firefly, I'd like, reel through this level easy. This will probably be one, right? Or not. It's the little glowing Yoshi video game. No, there we go. Oh. Get the fire floor. Please, yes. No, let me. I really want to hear the sound. I'm not using. Oh, not using any headphones, because I prefer to do without headphones, honestly. I don't need to hear the game if I already played it. Star Fox Zero, I need headphones. Because the best part of that is when, Koe yells at you for hitting. I'm glad I gotta get that. What yes. This is my favorite power-up in this entire game, besides the original Mario Brothers Fire Flower. Piece of crap. Oh, we can go here. Yes. Well, thank you guys, really appreciate for the support with the NASCAR video, which is a tribute to Jeff Gordon. Not tribute, just put it in there. I mean, dedicated it to Jeff Gordon. Okay, I need to get back up there. I think I get to keep that Yoshi, or I don't know.
Oh yeah,
do I?
Mario time.
No. Okay. That answers my.
Yeah.
Actually, I remember like the first year this thing came out. I actually remember sitting down and playing this game while it was snowing outside and the snow whatever. I don't really think that's a real extreme spoiler. If it was, I apologize. I don't really care if you're spoiled, honestly. Yeah. I wish I would incorporate most of these into Mario Maker, honestly. Or like I tried to, well, I recreated the. Oops. Perfect time to lose the power. I recreated the original World 1-1 in Super Mario Brothers, and was going to do all the rest of World 1 in 7. What happened was that I wanted to have it completely original, like be able to go down the warp pipe before you got to that crap level. Yeah. I just killed like that. What's in here? Okay. What's in here? Ooh, okay. That was really. Oh, crap. The other way. You know, I'm gonna tell you a little itty-bitty secret. The last microphone I used was actually a cheap $5 Nintendo 3DS thing that I through my phone. I had to turn down my audio there, because my computer would read it up like, but it would be the tiniest way ever. Every time you talk, even though you yell. When you yell, that's the only time you can hear me. And that was faintly. The darn thing. Yeah. Even close to that thing. I was gonna try a daredevil and jump while it was still in the middle and moving. Oh, come on. I was gonna do that. There we go. Thumbs it anyway. Oh, let me tell you a funny story. The pawn shop in a pigeon forge while I was down there. If you don't know, I'm weird. I'm sorry that I didn't post a meetup. I really didn't have time. But anyway, went down there recently, and I have a video coming up showing you some of the footage from Dotwood while I was down there. And there was nobody there, because the park stayed up until like 10 o'clock for fireworks and stuff. But we were one of the last people out of the park. We like rode Bald Eagle like 3 times. I don't know what happened. Oh. Oh crud. I didn't know that was gonna do that. I don't know. No, I did not want to go through that. Sorry, the vocals were pretty out of whack. I didn't go through without getting a power up. But this will be easy, though. Yay. You don't even have to move a pixel. I mean, he didn't have to move a pick. Sorry. Hard charting. There we go. Is that a little bit better? I have no clue. Okay. I'm gonna see. Yep. Works. There we go. There we go. Sorry, I'm adjusting in the middle. Okay. So thank you for watching, and next time we will go through everything else in this world. And after that, we're going into the next world. It'll be like this from now on. They're like, hopefully, there's gonna be a part of every day. Tonight, which is like really 8:04, but it's like
what?
2:58 a.m. And yeah. Anyway, hopefully, I get uploaded to get it taken into the video editor and do all that with it and stuff. So that's what I gotta do. Yay. That Goomba would just come up there and hit me. Oh. I knew it. It's so rigged. This is so rigged. I'm gonna do this real quick. This is a bonus, y'all. Yeah, bonus.
Oh no!
Alright, I'm gonna try to do this one more time. Yeah, I did it. Okay. Well, anyway, join me next time as we explore the rest of this desert or whatever. Thank you for watching, and and thank you for almost 10,000 views, and I really appreciate that. I didn't think I was going to get that many from day one. I just want this to be a little hobby thing I do, and that's what everybody says what I turn into. And I really thank you for doing that. I'm sorry not uploading videos like I should be. The original sketch was to do it every other week.